Center for the Arts hosted the opening of a Native American art show presented by the Virginia High School Indian Education Department Saturday. The show runs through March, with the gallery open Thursdays through Saturday from 11 to 3.